I can't believe somebody has created something that looks this beautiful yet edible at the same time. And I feel bad that I'm eating it, but it's just so delicious.
I'm always trying to different things, you know, from the dish.
Have you ever had uni?
No, uni? I've never had uni before.
It's good. I like it. My favorite fish was probably the Japanese barracuda. The longer I look at this creation, I can see that there's edible flowers and fish and cheese and olive oil. It's just a ton of different things all in one bowl.